too can experience the wonders of black ice gear.
Decided to try using some of the now plentiful elemental power to make the black ice purification process more efficient. After a handful of unfortunate accidents and nearly destroying the entire forge, two made an astonishing discovery. Elemental power can now work.
Can the Harpers depend on you? The cult of the... The cult of the dragon...
Little Soon Doors claim to have found lost comfort.
The cult. I don't know what they want with that myth, but I can't let them leave these mountains with it. Their position in that valley can easily be defended against a mass assault. Sneak in there and sabotage their wagons and supplies. Once they run low on supplies, we'll wait until they send wagons out for more and ambush them when the axles break. While you're at it, put out the forge, too. It takes days.
Game.
All is quiet at the moment.
Greeting.
The Lord's alight. The cult of the dragon must be desperate for Mithril. Despite the problems you caused them in Icemire Peak, they've returned and resumed their mining operation. Icehammer's forces are still tied down dealing with the Frost Goblin threat. I'd like to formally request your help on behalf of the Lord's Alliance. Go into the mine and disrupt the cult's operation any way you can. Destroy their equipment. Rescue miners they've forced to work for the Lord, whatever it takes. And if some of the Mithril the cult has mined should make its way back here, the Lord's Alliance will be very grateful.
I think I fixed my... really hard in that. Thank you.
Thank you.
haste to kill the dragon. Let's see what's left. How close I am.
off my treasure.
One word for you, beaches.
Other Harpers have more press in the Harp. I hope you're.
You want to hang out?
Do you have astral diamonds to...
Ugh.